Here on Focus on Africa, we like to bring you top artists from the continent. And the man I'm about to speak to has shared the stage with international musicians such as Gregory Isaacs, Glenn Washington, Baba Mal, and Lukua Kanza. Makadem, also known as the Ohanglaman, is an artist from Kenya. His style of music is a fusion of what's called Benga and Ohangla. Let's have a quick look at some of his music. With me is the man himself, Kenyan musician Makadem. Thank you for gracing Focus on Africa.
Thank you.
We all want to hear you play this instrument behind us, the nyatiti, the eight-stringed instrument from western parts of Kenya.
Yeah.
But before we get into that, how would you simply describe Benga and Ohangla for anyone who hasn't heard of these genres?
Benga is a urban pop that emerged in Kenya in the 50s and 60s. From the Luo music. Basically, Benga was created out of traditional Orutu instrument, which looks like a single stringed violin. We call it Orutu.
Yeah.
And a mix of nyatiti music. And so these guys at that time brought that kind of music into the guitar, creating Benga, which is, it's more, I tend to call it urban tribal pop. But then some other communities also in Kenya adapted it. So now we have many other communities in Kenya actually doing Benga. Benga is also the reason why Sukus was created. In early 70s, some Angwan and other Congolese actually took it and they created Sukus out of it.
Out of Benga.
So it's not the other way around. Ohangla, to me, is more of the modern Benga. The young Luo, again, just like the ones in the 50s and 60s went into the guitar, these ones apparently are going to the keyboard.
Aha. Uh-huh.
Yes.
All of them do emanating from Benga and...
Yes, so they're just simply taking it to the keyboard and the shaker and the traditional drums rather than the guitar.
Okay. You play quite a number of instruments, but it's the nyatiti that we're most interested in now. I'm just wondering how difficult or how big a challenge it is, especially today, to sell a traditional instrument like the nyatiti internationally.
It is, because especially like a country like Kenya, where the only music that is being fed to the masses is club music, so it's very difficult for you to try and be very, very traditional unless they're going to watch drama in school and stuff like that. But that's where I come in, because I'm trying to show the young people that you can actually use the traditional instrument to play that club music. That
internationally, how much interest is there in the nyatiti?
Nyatiti, of course, international, like when you talk about the West, they're interested more in the African route. So there the nyatiti gets it easy.
Yeah. Right. Now, something very big is going to be happening at the coming weekend in Kenya. President Barack Obama will be attending the Entrepreneurship Summit. I know that in 2008, you produced a song.
Obama be thy name.
Absolutely, and it was quite controversial, you know. I'm just wondering, because there's a lot of excitement going on in Kenya.
Yes.
Have you done anything
I did not, because, you know, politics is politics. It's not music. But we are really happy back there that President Obama is coming. I was one of the first people to be very happy, because, like, wow. But then I realized I won't even be there. I'm like, okay.
But there are other artists, of course, who are doing a lot of...
Yes, like Susanna Wiyo, I think they're planning something. Jojo Rido is also having a very big play at the National Theatre for the whole week.
Yeah. Uh-huh. And you, very briefly, have been received how in the UK, because you've been performing here?
UK is wonderful. It's awesome. Like, when we did Waltham Store, I was like, wow. You know, and yesterday when we were at the Bristol Harbour Festival, it was, you know, it's amazing, you know.
Okay, so well,
when I was doing Ganga Mkuu and they were actually repeating,
All right, on this show, Focus on Africa, I like to tell the artists who come on that you've got to show us what you've got.
Yeah.
So if, as you walk across to the performance area to play the nyatiti for us,
yes,
I'll just want to remind you that you can catch up with all the latest African and global news on bbc.com/Africa. Of course, for the news from the continent. Introducing Makadem.
Bless me, bless me. Obongo, bless me. Bless me, bless me. Obongo, bless me. Bless me. Obongo, bless me. Bless me, bless me. Obongo, bless me. Oyo. Apandra ebuo lori chong enye chunya Osiko mane buta Awota uta kajuoke epinka Tolaktare runda Asei waka yuaka abedo pera Tonge gima konya Awoke munba donje kongo Manjaga duanega Seche moko richo makama lichu Agombo mananeko Richo pongo denda Omia yuagi nyaka lagobo.